Democrats are always asking, why do Republicans vote against their economic interests? Because they hate you.